Paging Dr. Ubleck. Repeat, paging Dr. Ubleck. Is this thing on?
Let's get to that tower for a better signal.
Looks like they've spotted us already. Take them out.
Dr. Ubleck, we've located a communications tower.
Still no reception. Let's push the button up there.
Whatever you did, just keep doing that! Radio seems to be giving me some feedback, so I'm not sure how much... Crates somewhere else on that island! You must make sure at all costs that you don't think... Understood?
All I heard was keep doing that. So that means we need to disable more radio jammers?
Located the second tower. Time to finally fix this radio.
Found a thingy!
Hmm.
but for some reason, I'm not sure if you can still hear me. Just a little more and I can pinpoint your exact location on the island. And if you can't do that, you'll all die. Nevertheless, keep it up.
Over there. Let's unjam this jammer.
Reception is always so bad all the way out here. I hope you're enjoying your stay on the island. You're the first visitors I've had in... Well, you are the first.
Sorry, but I think you've got the wrong number.
Dr. Malone, you don't know me, but I most certainly know who you are. Nevertheless, I'm thrilled you're here. You might be exactly what I need for a very important experiment.
An experiment? Are you trying to bore us to death?
For such terrific students as yourself, it should be an easy test, right?
Look like I needed help.
Shall I call you Oz? Like old times, chum.
There's no I in team, but I just did that.
then disaster. A tragedy you played no small part in.
'Twas a mere speed bump on the superhighway of scientific progress. You couldn't possibly imagine the ramifications of my latest research.
The world was a much safer place without you.
Out on an excursion like this.
They're more than a match for your mindless robots. What you're doing here is wrong.
Trying to make the world a better place is wrong? Say what you will about me. It won't change the fact that you're powerless to stop me.
You'll botch this somehow. You always do.
Well, let's agree to disagree. I tell you, Oz, it has been truly a pleasure catching up. But unfortunately, it's time for me to run. Farewell, old chum.
Team, we've been attempting to locate Merlot's island, but have yet to obtain its coordinates. I need you to continue exploring and contact me when you find any evidence of his whereabouts.
Booyah! Booyah!
About this place, but it's just so gross and sad here.
Students, have you found something?
If by something you mean an industrial-sized drilling operation, then yeah, we totally found something.
I suspect Merlot is on this island for a reason. He's harvesting this substance, and whatever he's using it for can't be good.
I can hear everything you're saying, you know.
Avoid that steam. Let's go this way.
Oh, Oz, your puny protégés have proven to be quite annoying.
I can remember the other professors at Beacon saying the same about you, Merlot, though the word they chose was less kind.
Ah!
got it in your head. Experimenting on Grimm was a good idea. The recession has, and will continue to go down.
The Grimm are a superior species, fascinating in their biology. Their unbridled raw aggression and lack of sentience make them the perfect vessel.
Line of thought illustrates exactly why you will never be trusted.
Closed. Where's the next one?
Found a thingy!
For a reason, Oz? I mean, your little prodigy's practically washed ashore here on my island.
I'm not sure what you're getting at.
Maybe they can be of some use to me after all. How serendipitous. Greetings, and welcome to Merlot Industries, where we're building a better tomorrow. today.
Wow, Merlot keeps this place sparkling. I guess his robots are good for something.
Team, in order for me to help you, I'll need to know the layout of the lab. Keep your eyes peeled for any maps, schematics, or better yet, any access terminals that would allow us to tap into Merlot's network.
Security team rarely feels the same way.
Stay back! That's one amazing hot fight.
It should be safe to cross now.
Here at Merlot Industries, we take pride in innovation. Together, with your help and a little of your special spark, we will build a better tomorrow.
For you, Merlot, there won't be any tomorrow in the school.
Before you are the stage 2 processing tanks.
We've got to stop whatever's bringing them here.
Break all my things. But alas, my android will rebuild it in no time. This way, please.
Do what he says. That first floor was too quiet. I don't expect that to last long.
Here we have the engineering wing, the so-called brains of the operation. If you're not counting my own intellect. Okay, excellent. There aren't any traps here. Yet.
Professor Austin, we found another load of motherboards.
Good find, team. Do you see any terminals that you can access?
Nope.
Nailed it!
Another battle won.
Wait, did you just... Oh, no. How could I be so stupid?
Initiating the upload.
You did it! Now, can you proxy the signal over to me with your scroll?
Prepare to meet your doom, student!
Them apart already.
Everything I need. Team, I want you to head to the lower levels, to the manufacturing wing.
I'll be waiting.
Booyah! Booyah! Booyah!
Good news, team. The coordinates of Merlot's secret lab were contained within the data retrieved from the terminal. An airship has been deployed and will rendezvous with you shortly.
One question. Can I fly the airship when we're done? I think I've earned it.
You should be entering a power facility. Destroy everything you see that may be vital to Merlot's operation.
You're not authorized to be in here!
Don't leave any of them standing.
Did it! That will deliver a shock to Merlot's system.
Fine, then. If that's how you want to play.
That first floor was too quiet. I don't expect that to last long.
Keep moving. Don't stand still. Quick, escape through the vent.
According to my map of the lab, this room contains more processing equipment for his serum. You need to take it out. All of it.
Time to clean this place out.
Stop them! Already synthesized the perfect combination. It's still in a test phase, but so far the data is looking very impressive.
Fantastic work. I must admit, you really handled this well. The team back at Beacon is cheering for you.
Thank you, Professor. This is exactly what we trained for.
Welcome to the testing ground, students. Why don't you go ahead and get acquainted with my test subjects? They could use the exercise. Serum.
Mistake.
so it has come to this.
Whoa, that is one serious stinger.
Don't be shy, students. You could learn a lot from this enhanced specimen. They won't teach you a thing about this back in here. You're easy prey. Is that the best you got? Stings a little, doesn't it? Nature could make a beast this deadly, so I those powerful pincers are going to punish you, typical pupils. He's looking hungry. No doubt you'll savor your taste as I savor my. You may be angry. You're not going to like him when he's angry. Lunge that stinger down and don't let up. Crush them with all. Rain from the sky.
Nothing left.
There is something I can do. Let's hit this with a bang.
Merlot is going to blow up the whole lab. You've got to escape.
Get to the opening. Check this out.
You've done it. The airship should arrive any moment. I'll see you as soon as you land safely back at Beacon.
Booyah! Booyah! Booyah!
Yeah.